all about defense. We're preparing our opponent every time that we watch the games, the previous games. Tinitingnan namin na yung mga tendencies ng mga kalaban. At the same time, this is our battle right for this year, is to play defense right from the start. Mayroon kami mga nadagdag na rookie. We have 5 rookies for this year. And meron kami 2 players, comeback 2 players like Jet Manuel and Paul Desiderio. So that's our composition of the team. Sa amin siguro it's all of them are biggest threat for us because we're number 7 our previous year. Kaya ngayon, every time that we have a game, we treat that like a championship game. So all the teams in the UAAP is a biggest threat for us. I told all the reporters that I believe in my players because of their hard work and their attitude, especially discipline in our everyday practices. Yun ang pinapakita. We will keep on running and we will set up our play from that good stops and good defense. From there, sana makita nyo kung ano yung pagkakaiba ng team ngayon. At the same time, kung paano sila magbigay ng kanilang buong buhay para dito sa team.